Alrighty, this is going to be a little bit different, just so you know. But this relates to, and it's been a question people have asked, why do certain cars have regular license plate numbers, and why do some have an SD and then a number? I didn't know the answer to that for quite a long time myself. And so one day I asked somebody, and I said, what? I assumed it was rental cars, but why the SD? So the simple answer to it is, SD equals self-drive rental car. So now you know, just so you know.